They did start well. They had an amazing win against Mumbai at the Wankhede. But just get a feeling that they are probably slightly losing the way at this point in time. They've got the players, they've got a good side, but they need these guys to actually make it count. A lot of these guys are actually skilled, very talented, young cricketers, young Indian players, but they need to go out there and score the runs. I will not write them off. I will still say that they still have a good side. They still have a side that they can beat other teams, but they'll have to play better cricket. If they go on to play cricket like this, if they go on to lose wickets like the way they do in heaps, they cannot win matches. Well, Delhi does have a good think tank. They've got Saurav Ganguly, they've got Vicky Ponting, they've got a Mohammad Kaif, they've got a Praveen Amre, they've got a lot of cricketers who've done very well for themselves. They've got two captains who've done exceedingly well for the respective countries. But to me, it's only that much that the players, or that much that these ex-players can bring in from outside the boundary line, outside the boundary rope. To me, the most important thing is that the players need to go in there and bat well and play good cricket. The last game we saw 7 wickets for 8 runs. This game are about 90 odd for 6. You just can't win games if you bat like that. And even the previous game, if you go back and see the game that we had a tight game, Delhi had no business tying that game. They were well and truly in the driver's seat. They have to finish games. Please understand that you'll have the shots, you'll have the skill levels. Make the most of it. These are the tournaments, these are the matches that actually make your future, get you to play better cricket. And once you start doing that, once you start scoring runs, even Delhi will do well. Johnny Bairstow, what a revelation. Who knew that he's going to bat so well and do so well for Hyderabad and in the IPL cricket? And we've got two dynamite players right at the top for Hyderabad in Bairstow and David Warner. Yes, a lot of it has been the Bairstow and Warner story so far. 300-run partnership, and even in this game, a 50-run partnership. And after that, we did see a bit of a slide in the middle order. I don't think it's a problem really for Hyderabad, because I do believe that the middle order also is a pretty good middle order. They've got Yusuf Pathan, they've got a Vijay Shankar, they've got a Manish Pandey, they've got a Deepak Hooda. At this point in time, they are riding high on the openers, but I still do believe that they have a good side. They have enough players, enough other players who can contribute and make sure that SRH get to the playoffs and maybe even win the championship.